brownie. First fish in the morning. She's a beaut. Another little brownie. Beaut. Decent little fish here. Ah, came off. Came off.
Come on, buddy.
This guy really inhaled it. There we go. There she goes. Let's try this again. The last fish took me under this snag, which you can't see, and got off, but hopefully this next one will get him. Brown trout. She's a beaut. These geese just went through my swimming area, or my fishing area. There he goes, big old honker. And there comes the next one. I reckon I better move on from that spot. Big old quacker. It's been fun. We're fishing these undercut banks, some riffles, white bubble areas, probably 3-4 foot deep. New Zealand strike indicator to old San Juan worm. It's working out. Got the Moonshine Rod Company fly rod and the Ross reel. It's been good. We'll go get some more. Got another one, little brownie, I think. Come on, buddy. Oh yeah. Where's the size? Where's the size at? Loving the old San Juan today. Fish on. Jeez, run at me, bro. That fish was sitting right behind a submerged rock in a little bit slower water, which is intriguing. Another little brownie bear. We go, little butterfish, rainbow. Come here. Better chrome body. Love that. Well, it's about 10 o'clock. Got another hour. Probably caught 25 fish so far. One rainbow. Rest browns. A lot of browns. A lot of 8 to 10 inchers. Which is fun to catch. But I'm targeting a big one now. Hopefully we can find one. Just walking the old trout stream bed here. It's a lot of nice undercut banks. But the majority of the fish that we're catching are in riffles and faster water, which maybe I see right up here. This could be good. just saw a dry fly take, which I am not currently set up for. But I think there must be fish in this pool, so give it a go, see what happens.
Fish on, baby.
Another colored up little brownie. Beautiful fish. Look at those red spots on the adipose fin. Beautiful little fish. He's off.